And today we're doing some back to school life hacks. So what we got? We got some, we need some sellotape and some Hubba Bubba. That's out of the way. Okay. So what you need to do is open this up. Help me out. We need that anymore. Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah. Hey guys, so remove the sellotape, so you got these two pieces. So what you're gonna do, I'm gonna get the Hubba Bubba out. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And you're gonna put it like this. Like so. Put it down. And slide this bit into it.
Right.
Can I help you? Yeah. Like so. And then at school, once you didn't look in, you can go like that. Like, snip a bit off. Oh, yum. Okay, so I'm gonna do this now. Then that. Next thing is to need a pencil case, some pencils, and some nerds. Okay, so you need a pencil case, you need to open it up, and your pencils, put it like that. You need, say like two pencils you need, put it in there. So your teacher wants pins in there. What she doesn't know is you've got nerds instead of pins. Open up the nerds. It's so. It's that. And we got some nerds. Let's pour them into this. Yeah! That's nice on time. Okay. Let's go. Got two fruit tellers here. Need a modem. Okay. Then mine. Is mine, just strawberry fruit teller, and mold it into a rubber. Give a closer look of this sellotape. So, and the pencil case. Okay, are you done? Here's our rubbers. So, when she did not.